music for a child's heart, body, and mind.
Hi, boys and girls. This is Don from the Learning Station. Today, we're going to learn some good personal hygiene habits from the health department. Everyone should take a bath or a shower every single day. And if that's not possible, then please take a sponge bath. Also, you need to wash your hair with shampoo at least once a week. Brushing your teeth after each meal is the best way to avoid gum disease and tooth decay. It is especially important that you brush your teeth after breakfast and immediately before going to bed. And don't forget to floss. Washing your hands while preparing food or before you eat food or during daily activities like working or playing or before you leave the bathroom is very, very important. Disease-causing germs can get on your hands or underneath your fingernails. Today we're going to demonstrate the proper way to wash your hands, and we're all going to pretend to be doctors. First thing you have to do is to get some soap. And we're going to turn the water on, but you have to remember, sing the happy birthday song through twice. It's the perfect length of time to kill all the germs while you're washing your hands. So sing happy birthday. Turn the water on, and here we go.
Happy birthday to you. 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 Happy birthday to you.
And rinse your hands. Shut the water off and make sure that you grab a paper towel. Dry your hands off and dispose of it properly. Stay safe, stay clean, wash your hands. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.